hydrogen, oxygen, and throw in some hops. Pour it into bottles, leave it till it pops. Chill it in the fridge, then pour it down your neck. It's cold beer and it'll turn you into a total wreck. Because beer is wonderful, beer is great. Drink it by the bottle, neck it by the plate. Drink it at the Ritz or in a sawdust saloon. It's the only reason that I get up every afternoon. 24 hours in a day, 24 beers in a case. Coincidence? I don't think so. Just set the pace. Some beer is weak as water, some beer is really strong. But you're drunk if you can lie on the floor without holding on. Because beer is wonderful and beer is great. Drink it by the bottle, neck it by the plate. Drink it and do it, so you know. The only reason that I get up every afternoon. In Italy, the beer's a joke, it's so easy to dismiss. The Aussies know their beer's no good, they even call it piss. The Belgians make good beer, some of which is quite sublime. But the Americans serve their beer cold, they can tell it from your eyes. Oh, and beer is wonderful, and beer is great. Drink it by the bottle, neck it by the plate. Drink it at the Ritz or at the saloon. It's the only reason that I get up every afternoon. I like a beer when it's hot and a beer when it's cold. Beer improves my balance, gives me something to hold. Everyone has belief that they should hold beer. Me, I believe.
I recommend it.